Punta naman tayo sa iyo. dalawang taon na, pero siyempre hindi tayo nabigyan ng pagkakataong makapag-usap. Dalawang tanong lang yan. Nagkaroon ba kayo ng closure? Pangalawa, magkaibigan ba kayo ni Chase Santos?
Siguro in our own ways, nagkaroon po kami ng closure.
Nagkaharap ba kayo at nagpaalaman? Nag-usap ba ng maayos?
Sa case po namin, hindi po eh.
Okay.
Kakaintindihan naman po kami na I think that's best for the both of us. I think pwede rin, na rin po siguro i-consider na na my closure. He invited me recently when he was rehearsing for his show in CCP.
Did you respond?
Pinag-isipan ko rin po talaga. And then it took a couple of weeks actually before I responded. So I realized na, you know, I'm sure that it took a lot of effort for him to think of how to invite me. I responded. And then I told him na break a leg sa show mo. I'm happy that you're taking the time to do theater again because I know that this is, you know, this is what you love doing. Pero hindi pa po kami talaga nag-uusap. Ganun lang
po. Thank you for being very honest. You know, there's hope that you can that you can be friends.
Yes, and sa amin naman din ni JC, kahit dati kung mag-away man kami, kapag magkikita kami, okay lang po talaga kami. So I'm pretty sure if we bump into each other, siguro magtatawanan pa kami about it or
Tama.
Something.
Pero did you mind na dito sa interview niya sa akin, he said, naghiwalay kayo because, kung naalala ko lang ha, I'm not sure about this, because of schedules, parang because of the career. Oo, and I was talking to someone who knows the both of you and you disagreed.
But, well, syempre, lalo na po nung time na yon, I was feeling so many things.
Oo.
Admittedly po, I was overwhelmed also with everything that was happening. But if you ask me now, there really is some truth to what he was saying. Because at that time, he was going through so many things. Ang daming pressure din po sa kanya talaga. I'm pretty sure he's promoting kung ano-ano here and there. And then people are expecting so much from him. Na I don't... Honestly, I can say I don't blame him if at some point, because of everything, he sort of lost sight of who he was, kung ano nga ba yung mga pinaniniwalaan niya. I think baka nag-auto mode. I can't speak for him, but that's what I think.
I have so much respect for you, Titan. I have so much respect for JC. And I have no doubt in my heart na isang araw magkakasalubong kayo, sabi mo nga, magtatawanan, and you were the old friends that you were. Because after all, bago kayo naging kayo, you were actually friends.
Apa.
Diba? Will you work with JC? Given the chance?
Maliit lang naman po yung
Tama.
Industry. I can play his younger sister or something. I don't know.
Are you dating?
Ay, hindi po.
Ah, hindi. That's okay. I mean, follow your rhythm. Ika nga. Thank you. Tonight, we'll